as Ireland.
Put your hands together once again for Team Ireland.